It's a great story. Justin, who I did the Aphrodite project with, had called me while the Zaca fire was burning, and he was stuck in an office for the day, and there was that big mushroom cloud of smoke over Santa Barbara.
I remember that, and he called
me, and he said, "Get your camera and go film. You never know when you need like stock photography of, you know, a mushroom cloud." So I went out, and it was really hot, and I'm on top of my car in all sorts of weird positions filming, and afterwards stopped by one of the stores to get a drink where there happened to be an information kiosk outside, and I started talking to one of the firefighters, and he thought I was a film student and, you know, explained what was going on, and I corrected him and told him I'd had my production company for years, and he invited me to bring a crew in to film at the base camp of the Zaca fire. So 3 a.m., we got our stuff packed up and went, and we were there for the morning briefing, and what was really cool was that since I wasn't really mainstream media, I got access to people that wouldn't have normally talked to me, including the incident commander who did not give interviews. So I got to talk to everyone, and I had a variety of different firefighters who escorted me. I went out a few times, ended up continuing when the Gap fire broke out and doing more filming. So, and I was actually about to finish the film when the T fire broke out. Yeah. And I only have a tiny, tiny bit of it in there, but I felt like I needed to added in, and it actually worked pretty well.
So I mean, we're going to take a look at it here in just a moment, but what kind of continuity do you see between these firefighters? I mean, what do they all have in common?
You know, everybody has a role to play in supporting the whole effort, and I didn't know what I was going to do when I went in there. I just thought, cool, I get to go film at the base camp of the fire. And I got there, and I was amazed. There's things that you and I would never in a million years imagine. The roles that are played and the amount of people, and it's like,